Guys, it's me, Take the Awesome Gamer. I was right now in Roblox. It's June 29th, and this came up. Read profile. Read profile. Read profile. What is this? This is creepy. I never added these people. Profile. This is just creepy. Where are them? Reprofile. User has been restricted. Who are these people? Is she? What is this? What the? I have a bad feeling about this. Are people trying to hack me, or is this just to scare me? Or is it a side of the community? Oh, guys, I'm freaked out right now. What is going on? Page cannot be found or no longer exists. Who are these people? I only found one of them in my friends list. Are these some sort of hackers? I'm freaked out right now. Anything suspicious down here? No. Nothing. What are these? Read profile. Don't click on me. If this guy is a hacker, I'm just friending them to see what they're up to. Wait. What did I just do? What is this? Read profile and people. What is this? Are these some sort of hackers? What if the community has something to do with it? Oh wait, there's two M's. How do you spell the community? Or is it like that? How to spell the community. Profile. This is just freaky. What the? Oh yeah, I just read my profile. Messages. News. Inbox. I'm a little freaked out. What is going on? Who is behind all this? I am thinking this some sort of horror day. Just creeping me out. This is just creeping me out. Who sent me these friend requests? I never even friended them. What the? How? Who is